Hello, and welcome to the History of the Blues.
What are the blues? The blue is the sometimes down music of the Black American folk, which has its origin in the southern United States by freed American slaves. In total, there are 24 types of blues.
How did the blues start? The blues all started when Europeans came into Africa and enslaved the natives. These people were brought to North America on ships and were sold to slave owners. In 1865, these slaves were freed due to the American Civil War. These now freed slaves created blues music talking about their feelings in slavery and the sadness it caused them. This is where some of the classical blues features, like melisma, the change in pitch over time for one syllable, were used to show the sadness.
Involved in the development of the blues. In 1912, black band leader W.C. Handy composed and published Memphis Blues, which became very popular, and thereafter many other Tin Pan Alley songs entitled Blues began to appear. There were many other famous blues musicians such as Blind Willie McTell, Blind Boy Fuller, and Blind Lemon Johnson, who played the Texas Blues, Charlie Patterson, Eddie Sunhouse, and Robert Johnson all represent Mississippi Blues.
When the Great Depression hit in 1929, blues musicians moved north. This then evolved into jazz over time, as the single guitar player was joined by a harmonica or piano, and eventually an electric guitar as well as drums. Thanks for watching The History of the Blues.